Hello children, hope you all are fine. This is me again, Shobi. Today we are going to see about being healthy in chapter 8, food and hygiene. Balanced diet. The meals we eat should include some food of each kind. A balanced diet is the one that has energy-giving food items, body-building food items, productive food items, enough water and roughage, right? What is meant by productive food? Food that keep us healthy and protect us from diseases is called productive food. For example, green leafy vegetables and fruits, right? What is meant by body building food? Food that helps our body to grow taller and stronger is called body building food. For example, milk, curd, cheese, eggs, nuts, peas, beans, soya beans, dal, fish and meat. These are bodybuilding foods. What is meant by energy giving food? These foods give us energy, like ghee, sugar, honey, cheese, chapati, rice. These foods are giving energy for us, right? What is meant by water and roughage? We must drink about 6 to 8 glasses of water daily. Our body also gets water from many vegetables and fruits. Water is important as it helps the different parts of our body to work well. Whole grains, cereals, green and raw vegetables and fruits that we eat contain a very important substance called roughage or fiber. Roughage helps our body to carry out the process of digestion smoothly. We have to maintain our diet as it to build our body being healthy, right? Etc. Milk is a complete food. We must drink milk daily. Keeping food clean. Food should always be kept covered. If we keep food uncovered or in the open, flies and insects sit on it and leave germs which they bring from dirty places. If we eat food that has germs and dust in it, we can fall sick. Washing vegetables and fruits. We must wash vegetables and fruits before eating them. Washing them well with water removes all the harmful substances and germs from the food. Washing hands. Dirty hands carry germs which we cannot see. These germs cause illness. So we must wash our hands with soap before and after eating. Right. Keeping utensils clean. The utensils used for cooking and for eating should always be washed well before use. You should serve food in clean dishes only. Eating fresh food. It is always good to eat freshly cooked food. Cooked food should be eaten soon after it is cooked. Otherwise, germs grow on them and make the food unfit for eating. Cooked food must therefore be stored in the refrigerator if it has to be eaten later. The cold temperature in the refrigerator does not allow germs to grow. Hence, it stays fresh for a longer time. Okay children, now let's see the new words. Repair, R-E-P-A-I-R, repair. Cereals, C-E-R-E-A-L-S, cereals, substance. S-U-B-S-T-A-N-C-E, substance. Fiber, F-I-B, or E, fiber. Digestion, D-I-G-E-S-T-I-O-N, digestion. Smooth, S-M-O-O-T-H, smooth. Germs, G-E-R-M-S, germs. Sick, S-I-C-K, sick. You have to write in your EVS notebook these new words, right? Refer the page number 106 to 108 to do practice zone 3. And you have to write answer the following questions in your EVS notebook. The first question is, why do we need food? Why do we need food? Name the types of food. Name the types of food. Okay, children. Bye. See you again.